It was an immense achievement.
Long since, if I hadn't backed myself to do it, I would have chucked the whole thing up 2 months ago.
Absolutely fantastic.
A lot of tomfoolery.
Higgins, I salute you.
A silly notion. Silly people don't know their own silly business.
To name one man, you did it. You did it. You did it. You said that you would do it, and indeed you did. I thought that you would brew it. I doubt it. You do it. But now I must admit it and succeed. You did. You deserve a medal, or even made a knight.
It was nothing. Really nothing.
All alone you hurdled all those obstacles in sight.
Now wait, now wait. Give credit where it's due. A lot of the glory goes to you.
But the one who did it, who did it, who did it. A stray after Gibraltar, not a moment did you falter. And now it is that you did it. Oh. I must have aged a year tonight. At times I thought I'd die of fright. Never was there a momentary lull.
Only after we came in, I knew at once we'd easily win, and after that I found it deadly dull.
You should have heard the oohs and ahs, everyone wondering who she was.
You think they'd never seen a lady before.
And when the Prince of Transylvania asked to meet her, and gave his hand to lead her to the floor, I said, you did it, you did it. Was ecstatic and so down aristocratic, and there's no doubt about it, you.
Thank heavens for Zoltan Carpathy. If it weren't for him, I would have chucked at him. I would have died of boredom. He was there all right and up to his old tricks.
Carpathy, that dreadful Hungarian, was he there?
Yes. That blackguard that uses the science of speech more to blackmail and swindle than teach. He made it the devilish business of his to find out who this Miss Doolittle is. Every time he turned around, there he was, that hairy hound from Budapest. Never leaving us alone, never have I ever known a ruder pest. Finally, I decided it was foolish not to let him have his chance with her. So I stepped aside and let him dance with her. Oozing charm from every pore, he oiled his way around the floor. Every trick that he could play, he used to strip her mask away. And when at last the dance was done, he glowed as if he knew he'd won. And with a voice too eager and a smile too broad, he announced to the hostess that she was a fraud.
No!
Jawohl. English is too good, he said, which clearly indicates that she is foreign. Whereas others are instructed in their native language, English people aren't. And although she may have studied with an expert dialectician and grammarian, I can tell that she was born Hungarian. Not only Hungarian, but of royal blood. She is a princess.
Congratulations, Professor Higgins, for your glorious victory. Congratulations, Professor Higgins, you'll be there chanting this year. Congratulations, Professor.